Extra, extra, read all about it. We have some news. Starting May 3rd, you will have the option to attend school physically or continue doing online school. You will receive more information as the day approaches, so be sure to discuss this with your family to make the choice that is right for you. Keep an eye on Teams, Outlook, and your mail for updates. Have a great day, Spartans. Now let's watch today's episode of Spartan TV. Welcome back, Spartans. I'm your host, Ashley Montes, along with
Samira Partida
and Anthoni Carlyle.
And you're watching Spartan TV. Welcome to the show, Anthony.
Thanks. It's great to be here, but I am hoping Krista gets well soon, though.
I know. And then we can make room for four TV Spartans.
Yes, but good thing we don't have to all fit around the same desk at the studio.
With all the sickness going around, we've had to turn to online everything.
I love that the creativity of our Spartans continues even under these circumstances. Just look at this work by our photography Spartans.
These five Spartans had their photography work selected to be a part of an online exhibition sponsored by theartcall.org. The Young Artist Gallery 2021 will recognize our Spartans with an award for their photography on April 20th.
How exciting! And the link to the show is in our YouTube description down below.
How talented.
There is a science to that type of art, don't you think?
I'm sure they got another stuff. And why not start them young?
Well, that's what Seven is doing with her little sister, exposing her to the arts of science.
Making soda. Maker.
Plus.
Baking soda.
Making soda.
Equals. Boom.
Boom.
Yeah. All of it.
Wow, what a great experiment. I'm gonna need to try that with my siblings. Hopefully it's not a frustrating process.
Yeah, you know what else is super frustrating? When your alarm clock wakes you up from a great dream.
Yeah, but sometimes it's just too good to be true.
Oh my gosh, that was hilarious.
That was funny, but man, do I feel his pain.
I seriously laughed at this one. It's almost as bad as losing your opportunity to make all your wishes come true.
After all the searching, there it was, the mysterious can.
Have y'all ever heard of Kick the Can? By itself.
Oh, been in there for years.
Where are you? Who are you?
Who do you think I am? I'm a genie.
But genies aren't real.
Of course they are, dummy. Don't you see me? Watch this.
How'd you do that?
I'm a genie.
But that means you can give me 3 wishes, right?
Yes, but you can't wish for love or more wishes.
A car.
Choose wisely.
I wish for the best gaming console.
Alright, the best gaming console of its time.
What is this?
It's the best gaming console of its time.
I wish I had a good idea.
Good idea? Sounds like a second wish to me.
That's a good idea, but damn, just wasted a wish. Oh, I wish for...
Nope.
Well, that's what they always say. Be careful what you wish for.
No, something that we all wouldn't wish for is bullying.
Exactly. It's a global issue that continues to happen.
But sometimes, bullies don't even realize how much they have in common with their victim.
Oh man, I just got this new book, and this limited edition. Oh man, I can't wait to read this one. Hey man, what'd you do that for?
Shut up, stupid nerd.
Hey, what's your problem?
I'm mad because he has the last copy.
Hey, I didn't know that you wanted to read the last copy. I have it. I can let you borrow it when I finish it.
Thank you for letting me borrow it.
No problem, man.
For real, some of the people that you don't get along with today could become your best friend in the future.
Yeah, you're right. They might even have the same favorite song.
On that musical note, Kashmir asked her family what their favorite songs are, and here's what she found.
My favorite song of all time is I Like the Way You Love Me from Brentwood.
'Cause I like the way you love me. Oh, girl.
The reason why I like it is because it's an oldie song and I love the lyrics to the song.
La canción que me gusta más es El Hombre Que Más Te Amó, con Vicente Fernández.
De tanto andar por la vida, hijo de mi corazón, me están pesando...
Me gusta porque está muy bonita y muy sentimental.
My favorite song is Cooler Than Me by Mike Posner.
I could write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like
it. It's my favorite song because it reminds me of summer.
My favorite song is Yo Pereo Sola by Bad Bunny.
Antes tú me pichabas, tú me pichabas. Ahora yo picheo. Antes tú no querías.
It's my favorite song because it gives me a form of confidence.
All of those songs are great. Some of those are complete classics.
Right? That made me want to ask my family about some of their favorites.
My favorite song always gets me fired up.
Same here. But another thing that has been fired up recently is our fellow Spartan football team.
Our group of Hill Spartans went against Redondo Union last week and won 18-6. Here's some highlights. Looking to go 4-0 against Summit High School April 17th at 10 a.m.
Our Spartans are getting ready to play their last game of this unusual season. They're going to be playing here at home at 10 a.m. against Summit. Make sure to follow their Instagram for more information on how to live stream their game.
Our football team has been on a roll. Let's cheer them on.
I love our Spartan school spirit, and it all starts with our staff.
That's right. Teachers and administrators gather to come to our homes and deliver a special sign of recognition for our graduating seniors. Check it out.
We're gonna go deliver some cheers.
Yay, seniors!
Really great seeing some of our teachers.
Yes, thank you for taking the time and putting in the effort.
Well, I think that's all the time we have left for the show.
Wow, time really does fly.
Right, but don't forget to watch The Monkey's Punch after the credits.
Until next time.
Make it a great day, Spartans.
You deserve it.
Son of a gun, you banana picking bunch of hooligans will not interfere with my damn show.
Round two, fight.